Hello and welcome to Ziggy Air. Today, the Ziggy Master will show you how to set your power settings incorrectly and efficiently lean your Commanche for a smooth and safe flight.
Thank you. I didn't get your name. Okay, whatever. Anyway, here we are, and we are leveled off at 8,000, and we are on track to Cedar Creek. It's to Cedar Key. And, in Florida. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna set the power settings and the lean settings for the A2A by the book. And I'm just gonna show you, this is gonna be a simple video, but it's gonna be a very informative video. So let's get on the manual here. And let me show you here the power setting table. And we're currently cruising at 8,000 feet. So we're gonna go to our table here, pressure altitude here, 8,000. And our temperature right now, it's like 55 degrees, okay. So we're cruising at 8,000. So we're gonna come in and set our power settings for 163 horsepower. And rate it at 65%. And so 8,000 over here, we are currently at 24 RPMs. So we're gonna set our manifold pressure to 20.1. All right, so let's go back to our aircraft here. So we are RPMs 2400, and actually we are really on the money right now as we set our climb settings exactly like that. So we're just gonna leave it like that. This is a excellent, so maybe a little bit more on the manifold pressure, so bring it up to 20.1. And then we're going to lean for something in between 12.3 gallons per hour. Okay, so let's go ahead and do that. And all this is all by the book. I love it when it's by the book here. And it's the a simple way, rather than going into the computer and doing the leanest and whatever the process is here, this will get you 90% of what you need to do with this this particular situation. So let's pull back on the mixture here and slowly bring it to 12.3. So I have a little hack, and I'll show you how to check if you're in the right setting here on your lean. So we can do it on the needle, or we can check on the computer here, and let's see, it will come back. I think that looks good on the needle. 12.3. Look at that. Excellent. So I have a little hack here, and I take a look at our maintenance here, and our maintenance, and I'll go to engine analyzer, and I want to make sure that this is kind of most of the cylinders will be on the green here for the best lean. So and I'll do that, I'll try to do that and bring those to the green until I see this particular RPM needle jumping around. That's when the aircraft is telling me, I don't like it. So I'm gonna start bringing the mixture back. And I wanna see those green cylinders. Let's see, we're at 11.7, that's pretty good. And let's bring it more. And I can see that needle starting to jump around, so I'm just gonna leave it right there. And that looks like a good lean at this altitude. And I think that the airplane has, it's liking it. I just probably need to bring that trim a little bit down. The autopilot was not liking that. All right, so just a little bit more. So once you start leaning, you're gonna pick up some speed. So, and it wants to go up, so I'm gonna start trimming down. There we go. Yeah, still wants more trim. So see, we are at currently in like 153 miles per hour. That's pretty good. Aircraft seems like it's happy. Look at that. It's beautiful. Here we are. So if you wanna follow me to the Cedar Key and see how this baby lands and how I land this baby, I should say. You're welcome to stay with me, and if you like this video and you got something out of it, just go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And if you're not a subscriber, it'll be great if you want to hit that subscribe button and help us out. We got some of this type of videos in terms of informational videos, but our main goal here is to promote pet adoption through the use of Microsoft Flight Simulator as we fly into different cities and do different things with different aircraft. We then promote the adoption centers at those particular cities, and you know, we have done many cities, and we have done, like, we are promoting at this point Pilots to the Rescue, which is a great organization that rescue animals and flies them from shelters that are overcrowded, especially in the Florida and the South, and brings those pets to the northern areas where those shelters have a capacity to keep them and to hopefully have them find them a great family. So if you want to donate to our cause here, and you can buy me coffee, or you can join my Patreon account, and that will be very helpful as we continue to focus on our pet adoption cause and promote that through the use of Microsoft Flight Simulator and organizations like Pilots to the Rescue. All right, so let's see how I do Cedar Creek, and I guess the pressure is on for me, so I'll leave you to enjoy the scenery, and I'll see you then. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms, my favorite part. How you talk in the dark, oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Anyone more falling forwards onto the floor? Feels like I felt this feeling before. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song.